this way, because if not, when I put them in the computer, come upside down. Then we are going to put our hands there. Yeah?
Yeah.
And then do the shoulder press. Go up as much as you can and down. Go up and down. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, my head, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Do you feel it too heavy or is it
okay? No, no, it's just
okay. Yeah, it's there. Okay, then now we are going to do 10. We are going to do first, we are going to do 5, one arm.
Yeah.
5, the other arm.
Yeah.
And see if we can do 10, both arms.
Yeah.
Okay, then we start with the right arm. Then you breathe in. And out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The other arm now. 1. Good. 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, roll your shoulders. We are going now to try to do both arms. Don't twist the body. Okay, ready? Easy. Go. 1. Perfect. 2. Release the pressure. 3. 4. 5. Okay. Take a minute. Between them, go like, no, go up and down. Yeah. You look at me when you are doing it. Okay. Then now, breathe in. 1, up and down, 2, your shoulders, you're not looking at me, okay, watch, up, down,
okay.
Yeah, then you release that pressure,
okay.
Okay, 3 more, 5 with the right arm first. Then you breathe in. 1. Brilliant. Both arms. Okay. Breathe in. Amazing. Okay, have a bit of water and have a seat, and we do another round in a second.